Here we are, on top of the Galatia water tank. I'm straddled right between my choice and that, on Alltel. Needless to say, this tower is pretty packed. And down below me, the beautiful village of Galatia. I was hiding down there. So, I'll check back in with you here in a minute. We're going to see what's going on with this axis. So here we have a Canopy AP retrofitted with a Packet Flux sync converter. And this AP's been up here almost 2 years, and of course it suffered the dreaded sync to power port failure. So we have a CMM micro on the ground, and this unit stopped receiving sync through the power port. Now, what this sync converter does is takes our original cable coming down from the ground up here. This used to go right into the radio. Now it goes into the sync converter. Then we have a short jumper that comes out of the sync converter, and that's going up to our AP, so the Ethernet and the power goes ahead and passes through. And we have a new jumper. This is a 6-pin jumper just made to the Canopy specification. And that goes into the timing port on this radio. So now, we've synced this unit up through the timing port, but we're using the sync that's coming up from the CMM. So there you go, another fine product from Packet Flux, and it just saved us from replacing a $2,200 access point. And obviously, this was a fraction of the price. Okay, you may want to babysit that for a couple minutes.
Okay. Yep,
you want to turn around and wave? Hi, Todd.
So far, it looks good. It says receiving sync. I'll just watch it here for another minute or two. I'll go back through the list again. If everything looks good here, I'd say we're done.
Sounds good to me.